Are you looking for a tool to efficiently export Zoho emails into different file formats? We bring you the best solution. SysTools, Zoho Backup Tool. The application facilitates to archive all the emails available in the account. The tool lets you take backup in PST, EML, MSG, and Mailbox file formats. PST file is supported by Microsoft Outlook. EML file is supported by Windows Live Mail, Outlook Express, etc. MSG file is supported by Microsoft Outlook. And Mailbox file is supported by Thunderbird, Netscape, etc. Now let's check out the other main features. The tool lets you back up all Zoho Mailbox email folders. Also lets you take safe and secure backup of Zoho Mail single user accounts. Tool provides a unique delete after download option to clean up the server storage. And does not save Zoho Mail credentials anywhere within its database. Let's install and run the software. The software is available with simple interface in more than 5 languages. You can click the drop-down option to select the language. Then you have to enter the Zoho Mail account credentials in the respective field options below. After that, click Login button. In case if you are having trouble connecting to your Zoho account, click on the respective links provided here to get help, and make sure that the two-step authentication is turned off. And also make sure that IMAP is enabled on your account. After successful login, you can see the simple software interface with multiple options. The EML checkbox is selected by default. Now let's select this option and see the working process. Click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the backup files. You can click the Make New Folder button to create a new folder to save the backup files. Then click OK. Our software provides a unique option to delete the files after download from server. This helps to free up the occupied storage space from the Zoho Mail server. Click Delete After Download button and click Yes to confirm. Let's uncheck this option. This is an optional feature. The software also provides option to apply customized filters. Here you can choose selective folders for backup. This will help users avoid unwanted folders from downloading. Below there is option to filter emails by date. Select the time intervals checkbox, and after that you can select the dates from the drop-up option to filter mails according to certain date range. Then click Start button below to start the backup process. Now you can see the backup process. The files will be downloaded into the chosen folder. After the files are downloaded, click OK. Then from the destination path field, you can click the link in order to see the output EML files saved in the folder. The exporting method is same for MSG option. Select the corresponding checkbox and follow the steps as before, and then after the exporting process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output MSG files. You can follow the same method for PST option as well. After selecting the checkbox, follow the steps, and then after the exporting process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output PST file. And then there is the Mailbox option. Select the checkbox and follow the steps to export. And after the process gets over, click the link from the destination path field to see the output Mailbox files. You saw the methods to take Zoho Mail backup in all 4 file formats. Now click Yes to exit the application. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.